attention on the concourse, ladies and gentlemen. This is the final call for flight 1131 to New Orleans. If you are ticketed and confirmed, you should already be at the gate and on the aircraft. Please report to Charlie Clark for on-time departure to New Orleans.
My attention, please. All unattended vehicles parked in Terminal D traffic will be ticketed and or towed. If you park your vehicle in Terminal D and left your vehicle unattended, please return to your vehicle immediately. Again, all unattended vehicles parked in Terminal D traffic will be ticketed and or towed. Please return to your vehicle immediately.
Certain measures have been implemented to ensure air transportation safety. Please pay particular attention to your luggage and personal belongings. Unattended luggage and personal belongings will be treated as a danger to the facility. Do not be persuaded by strangers or individuals you do not know well to take articles aboard your flight. We appreciate your cooperation while these measures are in effect.
We'll be closing the boarding door momentarily. Quickly take your assigned seats. At this time, we ask that you please finish up any last-minute phone calls and text messages, because once we close that boarding door, all electronic devices will be required to be in airplane mode or have their cellular network service disabled.
Everyone from the flight deck, my name is Justin. My co-pilot's his name is also Justin, so you got the J team working for you today. Getting ready to go to Los Angeles. We're almost done with everything we need to do. We'll be pushing back here very soon, getting you all on your way. Flight time today, takeoff touch on 2 hours 50 minutes, just under 3 hours, so cruising altitude 36,000 feet. Weather is looking good and around current weather at this time at the Los Angeles airport. Clear skies, good visibility. Winds are currently out of the west, about 10 miles per hour. Current temperature there is 80 degrees. Thanks for joining us.
Ladies and gentlemen, the front door is now closed. We need all mobile electronic devices put into airplane mode. If you have any bags on your laps, they need to be stored up underneath the seat in front of you. Go ahead and put those tray tables away and make sure your seatbelts are fastened low and tight about your waist.
Safety information cards in the seat back pockets in front of you that illustrate the safety on this aircraft. You may use the card to follow along. Federal regulations require compliance with this information, as well as with all crew member instructions, light and information signs, and posted placards. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal tip into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid-cabin, and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and outpath lighting lead to all exits. Slides at the front and back exit doors can be detached and used as rafts. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there's a loss of cabin pressure, mass will drop from the compartments above your seat and lavatory ceilings. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Cover your nose and mouth with the mask. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. In the unlikely event of a water landing, the life vest is located under or between your seats. To open, tear along the perforated edge and remove the life vest from the pouch. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and pull on the strap to tighten. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube located at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. All Spirit Airlines flights are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes and vaping devices, is not permitted in the cabin or lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any lavatory smoke detectors. Our estimated flight time to Los Angeles is 2 hours and 50 minutes. If you want to put that in your timers and count down and know how much time you have left, feel free. Again, from takeoff to landing, 2 hours and 50 minutes.
Let's prepare for takeoff.
Thank you.
all that for them. They can check these tables. As a reminder, smoking is not permitted all morning at any time. This does include e-cigarettes. You may not use your laptop computers or some besides electronic devices. As a friendly reminder, all electronic devices must have their cell phone service turned off. Just a few minutes we'll get our Spare Mart cabin services to select some drinks and snacks available for purchase. Using debit or credit card only. Spare Mart's are given only cash, as no cash will be accepted. If only is located in the seat back pocket and the snack bundles, where you can sell for $4 for one and $20 together. Please have your selection and debit or credit card ready. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the 2-hour, 25-minute flight to Los Angeles.
Folks from the flight deck are about 25 minutes out of Los Angeles starting your initial descent. Pretty soon the seatbelt sign will be back on. At that time we'll want you in your seatbelt fastened for the remainder of the flight. Current weather in LA, not much to change. Clear skies. Winds are out of the west at about 15 miles per hour. Temperature there is 82 degrees. Thanks for joining us. Have a wonderful day.
Ladies and gentlemen, the seatbelt sign has been turned on for the final time, so make sure you are seated with your seatbelt securely fastened for the rest of the flight. Flight attendants, we pass through the cabin to collect anything you are not taking off this aircraft with you.
light attendants, please prepare the cabin for landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for our arrival into the Los Angeles area, please check to see that your seatbelt is securely fastened, your window shade is open, your seat back is in full upright lock position, your tray table is put away, and all your carry-on items are securely stowed. Please discontinue the use of all large electronic devices. Flight attendants are asked to the cabin one final time to pick up any items you wish to discard. They will be on the ground shortly.
I want to
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Los Angeles, where the local time is approximately 4:20 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins as honestly as shifting during landing. We now use your cell phones and other wireless signal devices. If you are continuing to another Spirit destination, please check the monitors in the terminal as a Spirit agent for flight gate number information. Check baggage and claim the Spirit baggage claim area. Customers needing special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of passengers have deplaned, as wheelchairs will not be available until the end of the planning process. This will allow us to better assist you. On behalf of the Chicago-based crew, we thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We take pride in being the first one to low-cost carrier in America and look forward to offering the best low fares next time you fly with us. Thank you and have a nice evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are on an active taxiway. We do need everyone in their seats with their seatbelts securely fastened.
Yeah, like dinner.